friends, welcome back. My name is Priyendra Kumar, and today we will learn how to create a 3D funnel chart in Microsoft Excel. So as you are seeing my screen, I have created this chart, and I have website widgets, product view, add to cart, and this checkout. Okay, so I have created this funnel chart for this data. So I'll tell you today how we can create this chart. So let's start. I'm going to add a new sheet here, and I will take this same data, copy, and I will paste this data here. So first of all, I would like to tell you about the data. I have some data here also to maintain these spaces. You can see here, this is website view, then again a space of 30, then product view, then a space of 30, add to cart, then a space of 30, then checkout. Okay, this number 30 I have taken on the base of my original number. So you can take approximately 10% of the maximum number. Okay, so we will create the funnel chart by using this data. So I'll select this data, I'll go to the insert, and in insert I'll go to the charts. Now I will go to the column chart, and here in column I'll go to the 3D column chart, and I will select this one, which is 3D stacked column chart. Now right click on the chart and go to the select data. And here on select data, I'll click on switch row column. Okay. Now right click on the chart and go to the format data series. And here in format data series, I'll select this one, which is full pyramid. Now right click on this axis and go to the format axis. And here I'll scroll it down and will select this option, which is value in reverse order. So currently it is unchecked. I'll check this. Then you can see our funnel chart is ready. Now we just need to make the format of this. So we'll do the formatting. We'll remove the axis, chart title, grid lines. Now I'll select the chart and save fill as no fill, save outline, no outline. I'll go to the view and I'll remove the, select the sheet first, then go to the view and remove the grid lines. Now we can resize this chart as per our requirement. So now if you will see this line, this is for 30, so I'll select this one and I'll go to the format, and here I will fill as no fill. Then you can see a gap here, and again I will select this, is again one space, which is 30, and select no fill and select the last space and click on no fill. So you can see our funnel chart is ready. You can give the different color whatever you want to give. So I'll select the first one. Let's say I want to give this one. Second, I can give this one. The third, I can give this one. And then fourth, can give this one. Okay friends, so our funnel chart ready. We just need to add the data label like that, so that we can read this is for website visit, this is for product review. Okay, so right click the first and click on add data label. Now right click and go to the format data label. In format data label, I'll add the category name, series name. Okay, so I'll keep this data label here. I can format this, make it bold. Similarly, I will add right click, go to the format data level and here add series and keep this here. Similarly, add data level first, then right click on data level, or you can go from here also. You can see the label option in label options. Select the series and keep here. Right click, add data labels, select the series. So our chart is ready. Friend, that's how you can create a funnel, 3D funnel chart in Microsoft Excel. So it's looking beautiful. It can be useful in your daily dashboard, weekly dashboard, or any client report or any business presentations as well. Okay, I hope you have enjoyed this video. Friends, I would like to show you my recent videos, recent graph which I have created, and I have published the videos on YouTube also. So I would like to show you that. So first of all, I would like to show you this fly high chart which I have created recently. So you can see here I have employee name, sales, and the target line. This is rainbow, and the sales, this arrow plans. So for example, for PK is 44. If I will change it as 90, then you can see the arrow plan is here over the target line. Okay, and the second graph which I have created recently, this one, which is the car racing graph. Okay, in car racing graph is the same graph, this employee wise quality score. So you can see Jack is on 90, so here Jack is on 90 and his car is, you know, on the top. So you can change the, let's say 20, then he is behind all the car. So this is also a useful chart. And I'll like to show you this third one. This is the KPI chart, which is goal size chart. Here you can change the service level. Let's say I'll change it 100%. Then you can see the arrow is on the middle point. Okay. If I will change it as 10%, then you can see it here. Similarly for the productivity, you can see here. Okay, friends. So these are useful chart. You can watch in my download dynamic graph playlist. The link of dynamic graph playlist has been given in video's description box. You can watch that video also. I hope you have enjoyed this video. And friends, I will upload this 3D funnel Excel file to my Google Drive. You can download it from there. And I'll give the link of download this file in video description box. So please download and practice this. Thank you so much for the watching.